about this land, my friend. Statues. Who put you up here, little cat? So that's how it is. Lead the way, Nimble One. Capture sound. This noble stag wandered so far from the tree Yggdrasil. The sight of this majestic creature gives my own heart wings. I will follow in the same spirit. He has made the base already? The builder works fast, a bit too fast. I should not be seen in this area. This place is heavily guarded. Stretch your wings sooner. This looks like the right place. I swear, dwarves would choose riddling over rutting. There is the seed in the mountain's rocky grip. Some heat may free it from its shell. Sprout root until I get it into some water. retrieve the root for Ivaldi before it takes hold. Let's see what you can make of these, Ivaldi. How is he building that tower so quickly? There's more to this stranger than meets the eye. Be careful now. See you, old friend. Thank you.
I hear one. Bring it here.
I found everything you asked for. How soon can you finish this unbreakable cord?
As soon as it wants to be made. You cannot rush this kind of magic. It flows with a speed all its own.
Find me as soon as it's ready.
By the way, after we spoke of the Hugr, a cousin came by with his own spirit tale. I don't trust coincidence, so this one's free.
What did he say?
He told me his sister's husband, Borin, drank a mead brewed in Jotunheim, and it sent his Hugr into a goat.
The spirit of a dwarf in the body of a goat?
Stranger still, his sister didn't even notice.
Heavy!
Don't drag me into this.
The tower is nearly finished.
Do not fret. The final hours are ticking down.
Not fast enough. I feel the jaws of a trap closing upon me.
Knowing you are in a trap is the first step to avoiding it.
You don't care if I'm married off to this builder, do you?
You are the Queen of Asgard, the host of Folkvanger, the Shepherd of the Slain. Of course I care.
Yet you act as if I'm some treasure to be traded about.
I was wrong to use you like that. I will confront the Builder and pry the truth out of him.
A limp apology, but it will suffice for now. Once the Builder is dealt with, turn your spear on Loki. Every chance he had, he dug us deeper into this mess.
If Loki is up to something, I will see to it that he is punished. Blood Oath be damned.